What else we can do from the layout tab is also setting the size of the page. When you take print out, you will have different kind of pages. It could be A3 size of paper, it could be A4 size of paper. So you can select the size of the paper from here as well. So it would be easy when you take a print out. Now let us explore the view tab. The view tab, as the name suggests, is used to view your document into different ways or modes. So let us click on the view tab. In the view tab, the very first group is called views group. This views group helps you or any user to view or see the document into different ways or modes. By default, a print layout mode is applied, which is a normal mode of Word document. Which means this is how your document will look like when you take a printout of this document. The next is read mode. Let us click on it. And you will see that this screen or this mode is used just to read your document. So if you have written your document and you just want to go through it quickly, you can choose read mode. It would disable all the editing and you will be able to only view or read your document from here. To come out of the read mode, you can either click on the status bar and go to the normal print layout mode by clicking on it, or simply click on the escape button on your keyboard. The next layout is the web layout. The web layout mode shows your document in a way how it would appear on web, and it will show your content in much wider area. This can be useful to understand how your document will look like if you save it in the web format rather than a normal document format. Then we have outline view. This is nothing but showing your document into bullets and outlines. This particular view will hide all the formatting that you have applied, other than text and other necessary formatting. All the other background and formatting will be hidden. Even the objects that you have added with the help of Insert tab will be hidden with this particular view. It is just used to view or go through your textual data. You can close the outline view from here. And the last view is the draft view. It shows your document as a draft. It will show all the formatting, but it will hide all the objects that you have added with help of Insert tab. So let us go back to the print layout view. You can also see your document with different zoomed out levels. One page where only one page will be displayed. This is the normal view. Then multiple pages, where pages will be placed side by side so you can view them better. Then there is a zoom option, by clicking which you can define what kind of zoom do you want. Do you want it to be 200%, a normal 100%, 75%, based on the page width, text width, whole page or many pages layout. So let us keep, let's say 200. And this is how it will look like. To go back to normal 100% width, you can either click on this middle tiny little line on the zoom bar, or simply go to the zoom group of the view tab and click on this option that says 100%, and it will be resumed to the 100% width.